Yo, what is going on, everybody? Welcome to my React channel. Here, you can expect a lot of different reaction videos, starting from game trailers, movie trailers, even some music reactions very soon as well. If you're not a subscriber, please consider subscribing, as only 6% of the people that watch my videos are subscribed. It would mean the world. Also, if you don't know, I do stream on Twitch every single day except Sundays, link down in the description below. And if you want to join my amazing community on Discord, just chat with us, hang out with us, share some links for me to react to in the future. Please make sure to do that down in the description as well. Now let's get into the video. Chapter 3 recap, Rise of the Sentinels from League of Legends. We've reacted to a lot of the other Rise of the Sentinels chapter. This one is the chapter 3, I think is the final one. We're checking it out. It's a pretty short video and hopefully it's a good one. Let's go. Rise of the Sentinels.
Let's see, what else did they tell me? Ah, yes. In Piltover, the crew found another artifact, but it was snatched up by a most disreputable thief.
Of course Graves is there.
He actually tried to pawn the fetter in Zorn for profit. But there's no honor among scoundrels. The sad Yodel swiped it, hoping to cast the world into shadow. And without a world, there'd be nothing left to steal. So that's how a thief came to take the Sentinel Oath. In Ishtar.
So Graves was a thief and then he joined the Sentinels. That's pretty cool. I did not expect that from him.
The team split up to search the jungle. A ferocious hunter joined the cause and led Sentinel Sirius to an ancient temple.
Okay.
Where a certain friendless lowlife offered a deal. Give up an artifact for the key to defeating Viego, a lost sentinel in Shurima, who could pull allies back from death. Any guesses who that might be?
Of course.
This was breaking many rules, but it was a good trade. In Bilgewater, the team made a bargain with a fiery ship's captain.
Misfortune.
She would surrender an artifact in exchange for the Sentinel's help. Together, they confronted Viego. But when it was
this
time to
cool.
give him comeuppance, the treacherous captain switched sides. Pure villainy. They had to fight the ruined traitor. Helped only by an undead murderer? Well, it seems the team was getting very desperate.
They even had a bike on it.
For long.
Chapter 4 live now? Oh, so there's more chapters. Never mind. This is cool. I love the narrative in this, like, chapter videos on how the guy explains everything, goes through everything one by one, shows how each champ got into the Sentinels and how, you know, they all started, how everything risen up, basically. And it's pretty cool. I like it. I like the chapter videos and the Sentinel videos. Can't wait to see more. And cannot wait to see how they actually finish. We'll see. If you did enjoy this video, make sure to drop a like, comment, and subscribe. If you have any comments about it, please let me know down in the comment section below. And as I already said, I do stream on Twitch every single day except Sundays. Link down in the description below. I would love to see you there. Anyway, I'll see you in the next video. Peace out and have a good one. Bye-bye.